And Edie, it's going to take about 122 miles to get down here. Modesto workers are still pitching up the tents, and they'll be working throughout until the early morning hours. Stage three of the finish line is here at 12th and I Street, and preparation started early this evening with closing the streets in downtown Modesto so the riders can come through and the celebrations can begin. Signs hang out in front of Modesto businesses to welcome AMGEN fans as well as the riders. Diane Doerr never misses watching the action, rain or shine.
2 years ago, you know, it was in February and it poured rain and we were here the whole time.
About 10,000 people are expected to turn out for the Lifestyle Festival near the finish line at 12th and I. Local restaurants and bars like the Firk and Fox are expecting a big boost in business.
Come tomorrow, you won't be able to stand right here. It will just be packed everywhere.
It's the largest cycling event in America, and this will be the fourth year Modesto has been a part of the week-long race.
The energy is almost indescribable.
But we're feeling good about it. We got a lot of details, but we got them mostly buttoned down, and we have a great community and a great LOC, local organizing group, so we're looking excited about it.
City leaders say from street closures to setup of hundreds of tents for vendors and VIPs, it's all on schedule. Some say this is the most exciting event of the year.
You know, watching the cyclists come closer and closer and closer into town, and then it's just, they're here.
And riders are expected to be here at the Stage 3 finish line at 3:30 tomorrow afternoon. Live in Modesto, Janito, KCRE.